to the online classes of Kavira Academy. I am Swata Mishra. Today I am going to teach class 2, chapter 10, Recreation for Health and Happiness. We do many things and we do many activities throughout the day. After a long day, we feel tired. So we need some rest. To keep us fit and happy. Recreation help us feel happy. The activity we do in our free time for enjoyment. For enjoyment is called recreation. We will feel good and comfortable after recreation. Students, when we feel tired, we need some rest to keep us fit and happy. The activity we do in our free time for enjoyment is called recreation. We will feel good and comfortable. After recreation. Some indoor recreational activities. The activities done inside a house or building are called indoor activities. जो activities हम घर के अंदर या और किसी building के अंदर करते हैं उसे क्या कहते हैं? Indoor activities. Some people like to play. They play games such as Ludo, Carrom, Chess, etc. These games are called indoor games. These are indoor games which is played inside a house or in building. These are called indoor games. Because they are played inside the house. Some people enjoy reading, listening to music, collecting coins, etc. Watching television is another recreational activity. But we must not watch television for long hours. It may harm our eyes. Drawing and painting are also very good forms of indoor recreation. Some people find cooking very enjoyable. So these are recreational activities. Ludo, carrom, chess are indoor games. Watching TV, drawing, painting and cooking are another recreational activities which is done inside a house or in an on in building. Okay students, thank you students.